While discussions about crypto typically revolve around coins, NFTs are a rising asset class that's developing a unique following. In this video, we'll discuss NFTs, what they are, and some of the ways they are used throughout the crypto ecosystem. NFTs, or non-fungible tokens, are a unique type of token where each token is a one-of-a-kind asset. This differentiates NFTs from cryptocurrencies such as Bitcoin, which are fungible or interchangeable for any other Bitcoin. Think of a concert ticket. For an event that takes place at a specific time and place, there is only one ticket issued. The concept of scarcity is one of the aspects that allow NFTs to derive their value. NFTs can take the form of digital artwork, videos, memes, plots of land in virtual worlds, or anything that can be rendered as an individual, unique line of code. Developers utilize smart contracts on a blockchain to produce these one-of-a-kind tokens to then be traded, applied, or used throughout the network. NFTs create opportunities for people looking to participate in the crypto ecosystem, enhance their portfolios, or simply collect unique works of art. Since every NFT is recorded on a blockchain, issues around authenticity are solved by information being immutable and confirmed throughout the network. As more artists, musicians, and visionaries continue exploring new and innovative ways to interact with online communities, NFTs will likely play a pivotal role across the art, tech, and entertainment industries. Want to learn more about trading cryptocurrencies? Subscribe to our YouTube channel by clicking on the subscribe button below. For more in-depth articles and guides, visit CEX.IO University. Link is in the description. Thanks for watching, and may the markets trend in your favor.